Okay, I got 54 cents today for my new interest payment after doing it all wrong yesterday. I'm sorry about that. I showed you and told you on my video in the description that I had done it all wrong. And instead of pressing the reinvest button, I transferred my money, which of course you can't do that if you're going to reinvest because you haven't got enough money. You've got to have at least $100 to transfer to be able to put more money into Bitconnect. And if I had just pressed reinvest and then taken the lending wallet money from to that point, I would have got it right. But that's okay. I'm still learning. And we all make mistakes, and that's how you learn. But never mind. I realize you probably all think I'm a bit of a fool, but that's okay. Better to do it wrong and then to find out that you did it wrong and why you did it wrong than to not even try at all. So now I just have to wait another 11 days until I get enough money to reinvest, and then we can start again. But this is today's interest payment, and I'm happy to show you that because I knew I'd get a few cents because I knew that the market has been volatile, and so we would only get like a little bit like 0.54% interest today. I knew that before it was coming up. Okay, well, I'll talk to you again tomorrow. And this time we will do it right because I have been watching a lot of videos on how to do things on Bitconnect and I realized my mistake soon after I'd done it. Okay, talk to you again tomorrow. This is Debbie Nicholson signing out.